So I was dealing with some shit this morning, and there was a scheduled tour of the Fukuoka area for the international students of Seinan University. And I was feeling terrible and didn't want to go or get out of bed or move in any way. But I made a great friend here in Japan. His name is Austin, and he didn't let that fly. He's like, "No, dude, get out of bed. You're gonna feel better. You're gonna regret if you don't come on this tour." And so he convinced me to get my ass out of bed and go. But I gotta apologize because I don't really talk to the camera much this video. I mainly just film things that I'm seeing, just because I'm not feeling super hot. But it ended up being a great thing that I went because I met lots of new people, made new friends, and got my mind off of things. I tend to self-sabotage quite a bit when it comes to doing things or meeting people. I used to be a very antisocial person. I've always loved people and socializing. Just getting that kick in my ass to actually do it has always been the problem. But thankfully today, I had a homie to do that. So with that said, hope you enjoy.
So you okay? Got it.
I'm not like I'm not like a super good photographer or anything. I just know like kind of the the basics and all those.
Yeah, really
cool.
Really good, yeah.
Really cool.
Let me follow you on Instagram.
Oh yeah, for sure.
So what's your name? I asked you before. Like I also remember.
Taquin.
Taquin Daniel.
Taquin.
Are you from the U.S.?
Yeah.
Okay.
Daniel, nice to meet you, man.
Which part of the U.S. are you from?
Cause yeah, no, that'll be fine. You just want something a bit wider if you're gonna do like some video stuff with like subjects. Cause like I only had the 24-105 initially, and even that was
like
too
narrow.
Yeah, even the 24, it was like super narrow.
Yeah.
So it was kind of a challenge.
If I'm not mistaken, the higher the focal length is, the more narrow it is, right?
It's kind of exactly. Like so like 16 on this would be at its widest.
Yeah.
35
yeah.
would be
even most narrow.
Yeah. But dude, like I think the best. A couple reasons why I bought this camera.
Yeah.
Like some of the best features.
What are you filming, Talkman?
A cinematic vlog. Camera around for the first time today. Dang.
Watch out for cameras.
Yeah.
I actually like this, do you see? Like how this tree is like placed perfectly between these two.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, the one that you were...
エリアがあるのでみんながご飯を食べるそこに座ってください。
Like this B-rate Spider-Man costume like drops from the ceiling and he's like, I am Spider-Man. It's such a poor translation. It's like, I am Spider-Man, demon from hell.
Demon from hell.
I'm not sure if I'm happy.
It's like, who are you? It's just gonna like,
chicken is just burning of its own volition.
It's a firebrender, actually.
Who's chicken?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You was cruising with your top down, 4th of July. I was moving down the block. We got caught at the light out my window. I was shooting my shot. Watching fireworks in the sky. In the summers we let the top down. Soak up the light. All I wanted was just to lock down the love of my life. Nice and simple, like a midnight drive. Watching fireworks in the sky. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it now. You'll find love with me somehow. Yeah, somehow. I'm calling it now. We was moving kinda fast, but the feeling was right. We should cruise. Making love in the park. We was buzzing off cherry wine. Looking up at the stars. Soft and blissful. How you feel in my arms? Woke up, you were singing the song. Like, I'm calling it now. I'm calling it now. I'm calling it now. You'll find love with me somehow. Yeah, somehow.
Okay, so I thought I had way more footage than I actually do for this next part. There's a big street full of shops and really cool places to check out below the Dazaifu Tenmangu Shrine, which is where we were. And I guess I just, didn't film as much as I had thought. But we checked out the Studio Ghibli store, which I wasn't allowed to film in, unfortunately. Got some hot mochi, and after that, we all got back in the bus and went back to our dorms.
Living by myself, paranoid as hell. There's nothing I can do. Yesterday's tomorrow, my dreams are never true. But somehow I'll keep on loving you. Emotions are attached, 'cause something happened that no one can help.
I broke out of my shell just to find that I don't belong. I broke out of my shell just to find that I'm living by myself. Ooh, paranoid as hell. There's nothing I can do but somehow I keep on loving you.
You got it. Okay, ready?
Yep.
I mean, you're never too old to play, right?
I second Mila's proposition that there is no age too old to have fun on park rides such as this, even though my legs are twice the length. This is Leela's